Looks like Satan's noticed that the current disruptions have been caused by everyone's favorite winged terrorist, and he's looking to do something about it. He's placed spire emplacements all around the city. Now, these things look like slimy tentacles, but make no mistake, they can shoot you out of the sky. The only way we can stop these things is to literally rip out their hearts. And by we, I mean you. I'll be at the office drinking scotch.
See what these things can do. How many of these are there?
Know your limits. It was the best piece of advice my father gave me, and I ignored it because I'm a fucking idiot. I was the director of special projects for Ultor, and I pissed it all away because my ambition got the better of me. The reality that I'm a kingmaker, not a king. I'm not going to make that same mistake twice. Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan, and I really think you're gonna like this one. Blow the shit out of everything, and I mean everything! Demons, cars, fences are real popular. Just tear this place apart!
Lightning, is there nothing you can't do?
You've just entered one of four soul extraction facilities. This is where souls enter hell to have their sins removed and then thrown to the streets to wander for eternity. Now make no mistake, this isn't Satan being magnanimous. Sins are the currency in hell. That means these places are the cornerstone of his income. There's three sections of the facility, and to fully take it over, you need to capture all three. But be careful. Satan's goons are going to be looking to reclaim any section you're not guarding. You pull this off, you'll hurt Satan, and Ultor makes money. It's win-win.
Time.
Who can save me now, child?
example the boss likes violence so much.
Found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Or maybe you should worry, it's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Never underestimate me.
Why the boss likes violence so much.
My lawyer, Legal Lee, figured out a way to get some gold-level clients a fast track out of hell. The more abuse you put these guys through, the more years we can shave off. Lee suggested running clients through the designated intersections to boost their punishment. Oh, and dive in front of those vehicles on fire for bonus points. I mean, let's face it, the more they hurt, the sooner we can get these wretched bastards out of here.
While his wife Laura was admitted into heaven, the Heavenly Father was less forgiving of poor Tobias, whose shirtless antics as a crazed drug dealer firmly earned him a place inside the Great Inferno. However, ever the optimist, Tobias tried to look on the bright side of being transformed into a husk. After all, while the removal of his signature dreadlocks was a disappointment, he was finally free from having to wear pants ever again. But while Perpetual Commando appealed to Tobias, he still yearned for Laura and her delightful snickerdoodles. Touched by his story and terrified by his demeanor, Legal Lee worked with renewed purpose to unite the two lovers.
Yeah.
The Forge is prime real estate in Hell. This smoggy shithole is located over the richest mineral veins in the afterlife. You want to hurt Hell's infrastructure? Here's where you do it. Great work. Old Tor's moving into the territory you freed up, and we're already seeing a difference. I can't wait to see what happens when we own it all.
Gotta find more.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
Dane has a soft spot for Kiki. I hope it doesn't get him killed.
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
Open this, I need to find those glyphs. I should find them all in no time. Locked treasure chest? That won't last long. Let's go! Just what I needed. The Bedard algorithm, a pedestrian. Time to open that chest. Really wanted to protect this thing, he would have come up with better encryption.
Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 17, The Battlegrounds. This graveyard is where dead of the previous war on Heaven were buried. Here it is rumored that demons and angels alike haunt this place to this very day.
Kenzie, no one ever.
Ah!
underestimate. All right, try not to fly through the windshield.
Thank you.
see what these things can do. How to keep this combo going? Some souls.
name of the Dark Father.